Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Rumyanskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their sensory two hibernation implants, the miners were able to...
タトゥーに?
You're in deep shit!
Thank you.
Could you give me some personal space, please? I don't do small talk. Go find someone else.
Pester me. Don't waste my precious time.
Is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Paradigm have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at 700,000 euro per month. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues.
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Maiko is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Lock like that? No way you cracked it open on your first try. You know how to get around their systems?
Appears so. Was hoping they hadn't run any updates since I left. Looks like I was right. Easy as paella. Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties.
Yep, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mock. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Consorting with a common thug. Yes, V. I mean you.
Sounds like I left a mark on this place. Good.
If by mark you mean buckets of blood, then yeah, congrats.
Don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Starting to think blowing hot air is all you're good at.
A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats?
Well, can't ever rule violence out.
You two done bickering over diddly squat. Cause if you are, I'd like to get down to biz.
Here's the thing. Literally in moments, security will figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And don't get me wrong, Jude. I'd gladly sit and catch up. Been quite a while since we last talked. But you're not safe here at Clouds. Especially not with him at your side.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move.
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
I'm not your enemy here.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
That went smoothly. She didn't even let me make my point.
You know what I think? She's scared stiff. She'd have lots to lose if things went sour. Everything, in fact.
So she'll just let things go on as usual?
You have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. And so was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could've gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
No. Me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
Jess, what's up?
That's infidelity.
No.
How's that any different?
I deserve that.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place. I really don't understand what tits have to do with selling that garbage.
Can't say no to tits. Rest can go fuck itself.
Second you react with your dick, steady your head, you give them exactly what they want.
Does it look like I give a shit?
Doesn't matter. They already flushed one down your brain.
Gotta get back to Maiko with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Maiko only works with specifics.
So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls. I'll call you when I've got something. See you later, V, and thanks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh,
a client. Well, actually, it's just Nancy's son who's looking to get back something that was stolen. And, yeah, that Nancy. The one who punched keys in Samurai. Oh, one more thing. If you could recover this gonk's wheels, too, that'd be real nice. So, you in? If so, find the details attached.
My vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week.
Good call.
How you look is all that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have anyone.
Changing off!
I got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Get the wheels too?
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with the administrator at Norto Culinary.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed and payments on its way.
I got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Get the wheels too?
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with the administrator at Norto Culinary.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed and payments on its way.
Now we're in the back.
the Kevin created in his smart rifle, your enemies will have nowhere to hide. This is Ken Tao. This is Kevin.
Go look for the scuff sucker.
Too likable.
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.